morning.
The gypsy woman owns this island between two parishes. It is tradition she offers duelists a little token of good luck. 3 shillings each for Heather and Goose Feathers.
This is not a fair ground.